Children, now we will learn capital letter B and its sound and related pictures of the letter B. Okay, children, see here. What is this? This is capital letter B. Okay, what is the sound of B? B, B, B. Okay, now we will learn the related pictures. B for ball, B for bus, B for bag, B for book, B for banana, B for ball. One second. B for ball, B for bus, B for bag, B for book, B for banana, B for ball. Now let's sing a small rhyme for the letters. Okay. B is for boy, buck, buck, boy. B is for bus, buck, buck, bus. B is for bag, buck, buck, bag. B is for book, buck, buck, book. B is for banana, buck, buck, banana. B is for ball, buck, buck, banana. B is for boy, buck, buck, boy. B is for bus, buck, buck, bus. B is for bag, buck, buck, bag. B is for book, buck, buck, book. B is for banana, buck, buck, banana. B is for ball, buck, buck, ball. Nice, children. Now let's learn how to write the letter B on the lines. Shall we learn, children? Come on, look at the board. Children, what is this letter? This is capital letter B. B for ball. Okay. How to write B, children? See. Okay, first, we have to write one standing line like this. After that, write one right curve and one more right curve like this. Okay. What is this? This is capital letter B. Here, children, how many strokes we have used for writing capital B? So, we have used three lines or strokes. What are they? One is standing line, another one is one right curve and one more right curve. Okay, so, three strokes we have used for writing capital letter B. What are these? This is standing line. Where is the standing line here? Yes, this is standing line. This is standing line we have used for writing here standing line. Okay. After that, this right curve is there, no? This is right curve. This right curve we have used here to write right curve. This is right curve and this is one more right curve. So, one standing line, one right curve and one more right curve. So, three strokes, three lines we have used for writing capital letter B. Okay. Now, I will show you how to write on the lines. Okay, children, see here. First, start from the red line and write a standing line till blue line. Okay, what is this? This is standing line. Go to top. From here, draw a right curve like this. From here, write another right curve like this. Okay, that's all. This is capital letter B. See here. Start from the red line. Write a standing line. From here, draw right curve. From here, draw one more right curve like this. So, this is capital letter B. Standing line from the red line to blue line. From here, right curve. One more right curve. That's all. So, what is this? This is capital B. Okay. What is the sound of B, children? B. B. Let's sing one small rhyme for the letter B. Okay. See. All of you show like this. Keep your hands like a bat. This is bat. Okay. Bring your bat and bring your ball. Bring your bat and bring your ball. Buff, buff. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play. Bring your bat and bring your ball. Bring your bat and bring your ball. Buff, buff. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play. Okay, children, did you enjoy the session? Okay, see. Dear parents, please guide the children to write capital letters A and B in this book. Page numbers are 2 and 5. Okay, parents. Bye, children. Thank you, parents.